Sterling. Oh, Tanganga's done him again. His best performance in a Tottenham Hotspur shirt to date. A Sensei Japhet Tanganga best moments compilation. The 21-22 campaign and the Nuno Espirito Santo era gets underway against the champions. Out to Raheem Sterling. Tanganga. Lovely early tackle. Sterling. Oh, Tanganga's done him again. Dyer. Tanganga needs help now. And he's held off Sterling superbly. And he'll get the free kick there, Japhet Tanganga. Couldn't quite execute the pass, but listen to that. Holds off Skip. But not Tanganga. He's won that one, and he's won many of them. Steps away from Højbjerg and holds him off as well. Mondi. Cannons off Tanganga. Lucas Moura. Tanganga. Son. Oh, has a go. It's not a bad effort. Grealish has found a bit of space and he does get it. Sanchez. Tanganga has done it. Tanganga again. Tanganga goes early. Oh, and I think Lucas Moura has nicked that away from Dele. Oh, what a ball. Sterling's in the middle and nothing in that for me. Was there a touch off a Spurs player? There was. Oof, that is dangerous. Tanganga has to be aware here. Japhet Tanganga springs around Sterling. Here goes City now. Sterling. Gundogan. They take the corner there, Ilkay Gundogan. Didn't really have much else to work with. Spurs will need to fight. And few have fought as well as that man. Gets around Dele. Away by Tanganga. The Spurs have it again. Tanganga. That'll sit down for Dele. That is a standing ovation in North London for the Academy boy. Outstanding Japhet Tanganga. His best performance in a Tottenham Hotspur shirt to date.
Behind us says a thousand words about your performance today.
No, it was not just from me, I think from everyone, and it was, you know, everyone putting a shift in, you know, we were working on it, you know, we worked in pre-season, you know, the fitness side of the game, and everyone just put a shift in today, not only us, but it was great to have the fans back as well, you know, urging us on, and we definitely felt, you know, their presence in the stadium, so it was a great feeling for everyone and a good win. We'll be right back.